We are from the river in Rhine and we are going to speak on the topic customer competitors envy and customer choices. Yum Brand is formerly known as Tribal Global Restaurant, which was founded in May 13, 1997. It's headquartered in Kentucky, US, and it is the world's leading fast food restaurant company. It has 48,124 restaurants under it, and major brands under this are KFC, Pizza Hut, and Taco Bell. So, Pizza Hut came into existence on 15th June 1998. It was started by Dan and Frank Carlin. There's an unusual story behind the existence of Pizza Hut. Then one of the friends of Dan and Frank, told about the idea of Pizza Hut. They found the idea very successful. So they decided to open this, come up with this idea. So they opened the Pizza Hut brand. Now, the Pizza Hut started growing slowly and went publicly and growing slowly. So Pizza Hut have opened their brands in around 94 countries. And they Pizza Hut came into India on 18th June 1997.
Thanks.
There are two franchises of Pizza Hut in India. One is Devyani and Sapphire International. So this is the story, this is the history of Pizza Hut, how they came into existence. Pizza Hut didn't limit their products to just only pizza. They provided many types of products. For example, starters and sides, pizza, pasta, beverages, and desserts. So let's have a quick look at the scenario of Pizza Hut in India. Its latest revenue is 5,741.32 crores, and as you can see in the graph, this revenue is decreasing year by year. Reasons behind this are inadequate advertisement. Pizza Hut fails to advertise as its competitors and to reach its potential customers. Inadequacy of outlets. As Domino's, which is its major competitor, is present in mostly every town in the city, but not with the same as Pizza Hut. And third reason is higher prices. Pizza Hut is more expensive than its competitor. So now let's speak about the competitors. The competitors of Pizza Hut is Domino's, Papa John's, Marcus, Smoking Joe's, and US Pizza. The biggest competitor is Domino's Pizza. Domino's Pizza is owned by Jubilant Food Works. It has a revenue of 2,598 crores. And Papa John's came into existence in India on 2011. And US Pizza is 90 stores in India, and they provide good tasting to the Indian customers. As my friend told, Domino's is a major competitor. So let's have a quick look at this. Pizza Hut's revenue is 5,741.32 crores, while Domino's revenue is 2,591.3 crores. Pizza Hut has 1,200 stores in all over India. As you can see, stores of Domino's are more than Pizza Hut, but still the revenue of Pizza Hut is more than Domino's. And the prices are higher in Pizza Hut, while medium in Domino's. The Pizza Hut has two specialties, soft crust pizza and triple drink box, which is different from its other competitors.
The customer choices. Who are the people who like pizza here?
Pizza Hut provides hot and fresh pizza. Second, offer online. They provided the benefit of, as everybody is providing that,
online ordering. They have store carry front and delivery. And the customer relationship management programs, where they ask about is there anything wrong in their pizza, or is there any complaint, and they try to solve their problems of customers.
Conclusion: Less tolerance of Pizza Hut is compared to Domino's. It is giving tough competition to its competitors. As we see in the graph, revenue is decreasing, and as she told, customers are satisfied.